I'm Imi and what I do here are fashion vlogs. Today is part 2 of how I style all the items I got from sales. In the part 1 I shared with you guys all the items I bought and I just did quick try on. And in this one I created 2 outfits with each item. And the idea is that I want to show you how you can make with each item a super dressy outfit or a super casual outfit. You can pick up any item and you can dress it up as much as you want and dress it down as much as you want. If you haven't watched the part 1, I will leave the link below. The part 1 was a lot about talking and explaining the item. This one I'm not gonna talk that much and it's just gonna be showing you all the outfits. So I will stop talking and I'll let you enjoy it. You can see that almost any item you have, you can dress it up or dress it down. You just have to be creative and a little bit confident, and you can create any outfits you want. You know, you can do anything you want. The idea of this video is that you can make every item your own. So just be confident, love yourself, and be creative, and don't be scared. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you got some ideas, and see you next time. Bye!